How to recover Yahoo account without phone number or email address. So if you want to recover your Yahoo account without the phone number or email address, then what you need to do is first you just need simply go with your browser, and on your browser you need to search for Yahoo. Once you've searched, you need to go with www.yahoo.com. And once it takes you to the yahoo.com, you just need to simply go with sign in, which is on the top right, and it will take you to this kind of interface. Now, if you already saved your account, then you can go and continue with your account. But if you have not saved, then you need to enter your email or your mobile number. But if you don't have access to your email or your mobile number, then you can also enter the username. So you might remember your username, you can enter your username. But if you don't remember the username also, you can go with forgot username. And after that, you can enter your email address or phone number to recover your account. But if you don't have your access to the phone number or the email address, then it's not possible to recover your account without both of them. You must have at least one of them. But if you don't have access to both, then you need to again go with a new tab, and here you need to search for in.help.yahoo.com, and it will take you to this kind of interface. Now you need to scroll down, go with contact us, which is here on the bottom left, and from here you can select the account, like a mail, search, or you can just simply go with any option. I'll just simply go with account and enter your email address. Even if you don't remember your even if you don't have access to the email address, you can just enter your email address and go with I'm not a robot, and you can go with get started. Like for example, I'll just enter my email address. After that, go with get started, and it will take you to the next step, which is you need to choose your support option. You can go with contact a Yahoo specialist or see product related help articles. You can just go with the following option. And then on the third one, you can choose the topic and choose the subtopic and choose the help method. And you can ask help on how you can recover your account. So that's how you can recover your Yahoo account without the phone number or email address. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.